piece by Antonio Carlos Jobim. It's a Strada Branca, and the English version is called This Happy Madness. What should I call this happy madness that I feel inside of me? Some kind of wild October gladness that I thought I'd never see. What has become of all my sorrow, all my endless lonely sighs? Where are my sorrows now? What happened to the frown and is that self-contented clown standing there grinning in the mirror really me? I'd like to run through Central Park, carve your initials in the bark of every tree I pass for everyone to see. I know that I've gone back to childhood and I'm skipping through. Thank you. Isn't that a pretty song?
Yeah.